The next topic is foreign plurals. It's nouns and English grammar. These nouns have irregular plural forms. They often make their plurals according to the rules of the language they were taken from, example Latin or Greek. Sometimes there is more than one plural form possible, or these forms have different meanings. Always use a good dictionary when using foreign plurals. Here are some examples. Singular and plural. Analysis, analyzes. Appendix, appendixes. Access, access. Basis, bases. Cactus, cactuses, cacti. Criterion, criteria. Datum, data. Diagnosis, diagnoses. Index, indexes. Medium, mediums. Oasis, oases. Octopus, octopuses. Phenomenon, phenomena. Syllabus, syllabuses. Thesis, thesis. Thanks for watching. It was Foreign Plurals in English with Luna Muru.